56-year-old Eric Barrier, better known as Eric B, was freed from jail today. The hip-hop pioneer now appears on the TV series Blue Bloods.
I'm back, baby.
In 2001, Barrier was stopped by the Ridgefield Park police. It escalated into a chase and a crash involving two police cars. At the time, his attorney negotiated a plea deal and allegedly advised Barrier that he did not need to appear again in court.
All I could say about that is the legal advice given to Eric back in 2001, for want of a better word, was impolitic.
The court issued a bench warrant for his arrest, and Barrier was never stopped until last month. While traveling, he was questioned by police and jailed. Barrier's old attorney is currently serving a life sentence in federal prison on a completely unrelated murder charge. Barrier is due back in court on November 22nd. He had to pay $5,000 in restitution today, and he must be resentenced for the 2001 charge. His attorney says he will argue for no jail time.
And he's looking forward to a hell of a career in acting, and I think it's been great. He really is.
In Hackensack, I'm Christy Duffy, Pix 11 News.